So, when I heard Steve do this whole speech a few months ago, to heart the whole idea of something about, you know, 21 days makes a habit. So, just taking stocks of the things that we're grateful for. So, one of the things that we've done in our office is we actually created a little checklist, 21-day checklist, and we just go through there, and it's a personal thing. So I believe that what we do in our business and what you do in your business has a human element to it, just as much as anything else. So I just want to share what we've done with you, and if you're interested, I welcome you and encourage you to do it, and if not, that's no problem. So if you guys could think for just a minute about something that you're grateful for, somebody that you'd like to share that experience with, if it's a parent or somebody you once knew a long time ago, maybe it's somebody who's not even around anymore. But I have pens, I have papers, I have stamps, and if you want to write something down, I'll get it in the mail for you. You know, 10 words, 5 words, whatever you want. If it's personal, you don't even have to do it. Charitable element to everything that goes on. We know this is important. So that's one of the main reasons I wanted to get Steve here today, just to share that with you. So we're getting ready to wrap this up. If you want to, I welcome you. Come on back, just write a little note, put a stamp on it, and we'll take care of it for you. Okay? I wanted to thank Crystal and Steve from Genworth.